with women. And yet, no two of us are the same. There's a shorter path we might take now. Allow me to show you. Follow me, if you would.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait a moment. I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen.
Passage. Here?
Truly.
There are secrets around every corner.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Treasure chest. Oh, my mistake. 'Tis merely another spot for gathering materials. You'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction. Where are we off to next? Shall we go to the Oracle Master? I go there that first.
We're in your hands, sir. Much of love.
The Arisen has been put to sleep! Focus your strength, Arisen!
Let my magic scrawl through the mental room.
Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly.
Master. I shall hasten to you.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
And you seek answers, and you loath as I sense a land, yet it now lie, though tis would seem, perhaps he who was...
Oh, that took nary a moment. Now that we're here, what did you have in mind?
About time, or so I... Ah, good. I've told you about...
But I ne'er spoke of the...
As he himself...
Yet he talked...
Alas, it sound...
I should know.
Would that I... Come see me again if it...
Heavens, if I'd not known there were ruins in the depth, I should at any rate.
The timing of yon structure's appearance is most curious. As though it awaited our coming.
Curiously, it does not seem to be of mortal make. It seems aught has occurred within the depth's stormwind cave. But what, I wonder?
Let me think on that a while.
To arm! Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
water is now invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
You too? Oh, glad I'm not the only one.
Well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. What has changed since last we came? I hope this does not bode ill.
I cannot fault your memory. We must get to the bottom of this.
Methinks this can only be destroyed from the other side. I've an inkling this place will yield a rarity or two.
So, yet you're with time and again. Why do you not draw? And you appear to be Hotsway. You, I, yet rarely the flesh, and would seem yet it is fine. I shall grant her less, if that is what you...
Destination calls to you, I take it. Say no more. I look forward to seeing where you take us. We'll have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
luck. 'Tis a chest.
Let us hope you're cured. Curiosity will be rewarded. We might be able to slip into the Forbidden Magic Research Lab through the rear entrance. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. My magics grant you an elemental boon. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust? I'll gather this. It might be of use. Might we not complete our delivery while we're here?
I only hope the recipient is pleased with our work.
Right you are. As I recall, we have another matter to attend to in this domain. is worth considering, if we've the time.
I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
No, no, no. What we have at heart when the time come. Ah, a new hand, are you? What this? But why do you possess all that matters? I must make but wait, no. I have not the worth. But, Lord Phaser, though I... Now, all the better if it happened.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the inner. Tough, but complaining always a pleasure.
So tired, I barely the vim to tie my boots. Time for an early
supper. Alas, 'twould seem I've taken on two.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Well met.
Say, victuals, none of those strike you?
That perjury. This stuff isn't easy to come by. You'd be a fool.
Would you look at that?
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? If you must go off on your own, there's naught to be done. I only hope you'll return sooner rather than later.
You've returned. Have you obtained any worm's life? You yet hear you? I shan't delay.
We shall await you here, Master.
To put bread on the table.
treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Is this Giganta's friend or foe?
Don't look to me for answers. I cannot begin to guess where this is going.
I cannot but fear it will bring ruin wherever it treads.
Thank you.
to you roaring.
Thank you.
It appears to be making for Moonglen Tower. What could it seek there? Grant you an elemental boon. Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
What?
cannot be!
We must formulate a strategy, else we've no hope. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Lo! A ballista!
Tis a glad thing we happened upon this. Unleashing it during combat ought to fluster our foes. So fast, I can hardly keep you in my...
Mayhap 'tis time we met with this Lord Phasis. Shall we make for Moonglen Tower?
Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
Hold on.
every breath.
First, assess the field. Then, add the body.
Abilities here.
I'll place it. First, assess the field. I'm coming.
There's been a hard night now. Had horse control steel.
My bed is.
I should call for it.
Pardon it, but if you seek a bed, then you've the coin, 'tis yours. No questions asked.
Worse things than turning it.
Good morrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
What is it? There's something else. You ought at least rest for the evening. Only don't go rushing off before.
I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.